In Season 21, Broken Moon got one of the most significant reworks for any map in Apex Legends so far. The map was completely overhauled and introduced us to a new POI called Quarantine Zone. This POI has quickly become a fan favorite for streamers and casual players alike. It might honestly be one of the best POIs in the game at the current moment. As part of our Sunday community customs over on Twitch, we decided to send the whole lobby into the heart of this POI. If you guys do want to jump into these custom games, we host them every single Sunday over on my Twitch. Make sure you guys go and check out the description below for a link to the family Discord as well, where we post the lobby code every single week so you guys can jump in and be featured in videos like this one. We would love to have you guys. Whilst we're at it, if you guys do enjoy this at all, please do those standard boring YouTube things like dropping a like and subscribing for more customs content within our community. Kick back, relax, and enjoy seeing how this insane custom match played out. All right, we're going. 3, 2, 1. Let's see what the first game of the night is, baby. Let's go. I paid him this time. I'll see you in there, Ellie. Okay, we're going pyramid only. So,
What does that mean?
To be specific, you know the big giant purple nipple on Broken Moon? Broken Moon Pyramid.
No idea.
You don't know what that is. You've only been playing this game for like, how long? Broken Moon.
I mean, you've referred to it as a fucking nipple.
Yeah? That should be more easy to, this thing.
Oh!
Yeah. Oh, so guys, you must land in the pyramid.
The dome.
You're not allowed outside of the doors. You have to land in the top. If you don't land in the butthole, just run inside and stay inside. If anyone is on the outside, we'll be pissed. Okay, who am I using
Grow
for this?
Grow a pair and say it to my face.
Oh, we're going caustic for sure. Oh, if using caustic came as we're kind of disgusting.
Oh, this is sick. This is sickening.
This is sick?
Actually, I might go full screen for us. Oh, actually, don't need to. We're all going the same place. Don't even worry.
Yeah, we're literally dropping the same place. Yeah. Guys, this nipple right here.
Nipple.
Where I'm pinging.
Why are you calling it a nipple?
What does it look like then? All right, let's go. Get us in there. Chat, I want to see everybody inside of the nipple. All right, look at all of the sexy pookies jumping in to the nipple. Let's see how this one plays out. We're going to go in. Oh my God. Honestly, if we survive the initial, like, reaping, we're pretty chilling. Oh my God. No way I fucking made it out. Give me a gun. Please, gun. Oh, I don't have a gun. It's now over. Give me this. No. You can get fucked. Guys, get inside of the pyramid. Please get inside of the pyramid. It's so laggy for some reason. Oh, we knocked one. Let's freaking go, baby. Is there someone hiding here? There was. Holy fuck. Uh-oh. Not good. Close the door. Pick it up. Please. We're in. Camels, I'm in. I'm safe. Oh my God. Oh, no.
Died by everything.
Massive loot. Massive. We have 17 bullets to work with. I'm so fucking excited. Uh-oh. I'm not gonna win this. No, you can get fucked. Why am I dead sliding? Hello? What's going on? No! Shit. GG. GG. Zenz is on my asshole. Holy fuck. That's our goat right there, Bray. He is inside with a freaking mastiff. Honestly, that's probably the gun. Oh my God, I see Fee in the kill feed. Oh no, she goes down. Unlucky. That was rude. What happened, Az? We said we love you. Oh my God. Box fight. Oh my God. Bray did well. Honestly, a box fight with fucking Bray and Bray, that is paid content. It should be paid content. Well, I'm dead, so. Why was that the dirtiest snap I have ever seen? Oh my God. Boys, we just witnessed a massacre on Embrocation. Embro, look, we'll forget we saw it. I can't promise it though. That was insane. Hipfire luck is insane. Yeah, honestly. Roller gang. I got deleted, bro. No, honestly, not even your fault, Embro. I think NATO just turned up today, mate. Not even your fault, bro. Not even your fault. And the Mastiff, 77. That was fucking rough, not gonna lie. But that was a fucking spectacle. Holy fuck. I'm in the range warming up with no aim assist on my fingers at Chili. Biggie, that is a death sentence, mate. That is, I mean, he's getting prepared for next season, but mate, you'll have some aim assist. Bro. NATO potato. What? I didn't realize we were watching the best player of all time. What the fuck is going on? He's different. Get a heal off, mate. Please win this. You deserve it, NATO. You actually deserve this. Oh my God, he's fucking fatigue bouncing and everything. Bowie sold? No, bro. This guy's insane. I've never seen Bray play like this. Oh, that's so cool. That's so, yeah, yeah, he's got a reposition here. He's gonna get ego child here 100% as soon as they find out he's healing. Oh my god, Horizon v Horizon. We're in a healthy meta, by the way, chat. Healthy meta. Very healthy, very de-healthy. Isn't this guy like 12? Uh-oh. Please. Get down to the wire.
No, bro, what?
Oh my god. Oh my god. What a freaking fight. That was insane. Dude, he did so well. Holy shit. Lux. Of course it was Lux. That's our goat right there. Oh my god. Dude, that's gotta be Sim. Nah, bro. I think it's just different, man. Holy fuck. The blank, bro. You did so fucking well. You did so well. Yeah, Sim. Who did I 1v2? That was his first game on too, shorty. That guy's cracked out of his damn freaking mind, dude.